here from Pierce Makers. Today is bringing you another video. Guys, today we're setting up the jumping spider. This is a brown jumping spider. I haven't ever gotten a brown one, and these aren't very hard to set up, but if you're looking for how to set up a jumping spider, here it is. So, yeah, you just pull this off. I recommend keeping the box pretty nice, just because you might want to put it, you might want to use it again later. Oh crap, is there like twist tie crap or anything? There might be.
Oh crap.
Oh no. So, there's gonna be this cardboard at the bottom, and that will have everything for it. Then this is just instructions. I don't think we'll need it for this, but who knows, we might. This is the removal key, guys. The removal key for like the feet and stuff. Alright, it can't be that hard. Wrap DC adapter. Alright. See, this would take everything out of the cardboard. Just make sure everything's out so you can get to it. Here's your little, these are the feet. That's what's going to basically. That's going to keep it from falling over, but I recommend for these things, keep like a weight on the back. Just because if you don't, then it might fall over. So yeah, just take everything out of the cardboard. If I set up other animatronics, then it'll be a lot more entertaining than this video because there would be a lot more to actually set up. This one, you kind of just take it out of the box and put some keys on, and then, yeah. Alright. So, here's the actual spider. It's pretty cool. Now we gotta take him out. Alright, let's put the feet on first. So I'm assuming the smaller ones go on the outside. So, yeah. I don't remember putting these on. C to C. Oh, that wasn't good. So C to C, that would mean it goes like this. That, there we go. Alright, so just go behind there, and then get it up. Alright, there you go. So that's the first one. Second one, same thing. Back. And one on the front. Putting all this freaking crap back in the box. I recommend keeping the box for spirit props just because it's easier to store them in boxes or like their original boxes. If you keep them like in like an attic or something, I recommend putting them back in the box. So, yeah, just try to keep the boxes. Alright, so now we have the base already, and I basically know how to do this. I've done this before with this jumping spider. This it's gonna be the first time seeing the spider. No big deal. So there should be some Velcro. If not, just like make sure it's covering everything so it looks realistic. Thought there was Velcro. Yeah, there it is. So there's Velcro on this side. There will be some on the front. Back. And the side. And then we're going to go inside and test this. Although there is springs under here, there probably is. That's how Techie Toys makes these things. Yeah, they should be there. What's going up? No problem. Yeah, there they are. Alright. So these little spring things here, this. Make sure they go behind these little knobs, as that will be what makes it jump. So, I'm gonna go inside and test.